BigTractorPower.com is back from the 2017 National Farm Machinery Show in Louisville, Kentucky. For 52 years, the National Farm Machinery Show has offered a complete selection of cutting-edge agricultural products and equipment available for the farming industry. The 1.2 million square foot Kentucky Exposition Center hosted 880 agricultural displays in 2017. In 2016, 295,258 people attended the largest indoor farm show in America, creating an economic impact of $17 million. Big Tractor Power will give our viewers a preview walk around of the exhibits of major farm equipment manufacturers producing tractors of at least 300 horsepower in this video. Big Tractor Power has in-depth tours of many of the equipment exhibits, as well as exciting interviews from the show that will be shown on our YouTube channel in future videos.